children of all ages,
welcome
to the Calvary Christian Variety Show.
I'm Kayla.
And I'm Alec.
And we will be hosting you guys tonight.
We are going to start off tonight with some very talented middle schoolers. We have a lot of talent to show tonight, and we're very excited to see all the acts we have. So,
all right, so now we're going to have our three middle school groups come on out.
Talk for a while, he said. Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely.
Thank you.
Did you see that?
What are you wearing?
Did you see that? Come on, man.
Yep. Okay.
That's pretty good. That was history. History was just made.
Yeah, why are you wearing that cap, though?
Okay. Let's just take a minute and talk about this. See now, swim caps are used to help with their aerodynamics. And in synchronized swimming, aerodynamics are very important, let me tell you.
Look at all that hair. Look at all the hair right here.
You get all that hair dragging through the water. Boy, it slows you down. And it's like you tear down out of breath. So, let me say a point. It makes you go faster, and we need that.
Yes. Thank you for letting me know.
No problem. Anytime.
Is that water or sweat? Oh,
I'm not sure. You tell me.
Disgusting. I'm hoping water.
You know, hard work pays off, and what's the sign of that, something like that, so. Well, let's move on.
Okay, yeah, ignore him. All right, the next group is going to be Kaylee, Marcy, and Kelsey singing Angel Bones.
Coming down the same sun, candle in the dark.
you love my joke.
Yeah, sure.
What would you call the USA if everybody had a pink car?
I don't know. Tell me.
You have no guesses. Nothing.
I have no idea.
Anybody out there want to take a crack at it? No, all right, I'll tell you then. It would be called a pink car nation. Don't laugh so hard. Here we go.
Okay, speaking of colors, our next performance is going to be called the Crayon Song. All right, they're next.
I feel it in my soul because I'm an emotional mess.
Smile.
What are you doing?
I'm taking a picture.
You mean a photograph?
Yes, a photograph. And that is going to be the next song performed by some of the junior girls and some of the people too.
Do you wonder why I
those things are happening to bring a better ending. Someday, somehow, you'll see, you'll see.
Alright, we're going to take a 10-minute intermission at this time. I want to quick say thank you to Kohl's. They have a few members here for, I think, five of them helping us out, and they are giving us a very generous donation. They served for $3. So to see them, it's not a big thank you. 10-minute intermission.
All right, welcome back from intermission, everybody. Hope you've had a great time so far.
We're going to kick things off here for the second half of our show, starting out with our very wonderful and talented vocal music director. Miss Janet has done a lot for this evening, so let's put, give her a hand.
Thank you.
was, I remember like 3 years ago, no, 4 years ago, my freshman year, I was thinking about something to do for showcase. So I went in with that. I found Mr. Kapenka and I talked to him about it. So he was like, I don't know. So the problem with Mr. Kapenka is when you start talking to him, he doesn't stop talking. It's great, I love it. But, so I told him the problem. So I don't know. So he went back in time. Like, you know, do you know the song called the Boy in the Bubble and something like that by Paul Simon? And I was like, I don't know. Never heard of him before. He's like, you should totally check him out. I'm like, okay. You know, he does a lot of African kind of mixture of, you know, it's kind of, the music is kind of, it's weird. That's what I was thinking, because Mr. Kapenka was so happy about it, and I'm over here like, no. So I went in his office, he pulls out his computer, and types in Paul Simon. There was like a billion songs by him. We almost went like almost every single album. You just press play. It's like, okay, so this is a good one too. Pretty much he found every single song by Paul Simon, amazing. And I was like, no. But this one stuck to me. It's Call Me L. So I almost did it for showcase, and I was like, no. So I changed. I decided to do it for a great reminder where I started, and so I invite this guy over here because I kind of started with this guy over here. He's a great guitar player. Right now, college man, right? Yeah? That's awesome. And he's in a band, the rock and roll band, right? That's right. So we're gonna do this.
Down the streets, one more song, we're gonna Right.
Now look at me, na 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 na, not a boy. Sometimes his wife comes down and collects it.
Whose wife?
Yeah. What is on second?
Who's on second?
Who's on first?
I don't know.
Third base.
You got an outfield?
Sure.
The left fielder's name.
Why?
Well, I just thought I'd ask him.
Well, I just thought I'd tell you.
All right, then tell me who's playing left field.
Who is on first?
I'm not. Stay out of the infield. I want to know, what's the guy's name in left field?
What is on second?
Who's on second?
Who is on first?
I don't know.
Third base.
The left fielder's name.
Why?
Because.
Oh, he's center field.
You got a pitcher on this team?
Certainly.
The pitcher's name.
Tomorrow.
You don't want to tell me today?
I'm telling you now.
Then go ahead.
Tomorrow.
What time?
What time what?
What time tomorrow you're going to tell me who's pitching?
Now listen. Who is not pitching?
I'll break your arm if you say who's on first. I want to know, what's the pitcher's name?
What is on second?
Who's on second?
Who is on first?
I don't know.
Third base.
The catcher's name.
Today.
Today. And tomorrow's pitching.
Now you got it.
All we got is a couple of days on the team. Well, you know I'm a catcher too.
So they tell me.
So I get up behind the plate to do some fancy catching. Tomorrow's pitching and a heavy hitter gets up. Now the hitter bunts the ball. I pick up the ball and throw it to who?
No, that's the first thing you said right.
I don't even know what I'm talking about.
That's all you have to do.
Just throw the ball to first base.
Yeah.
Now who's got it?
Naturally.
Who?
Naturally.
Naturally?
Naturally.
So I pick up the ball and throw it to naturally.
No, you don't. You pick up the ball and you throw it to who?
Naturally. That's what I said. I throw the ball to naturally.
No, you don't. You throw it to who?
Naturally.
Yeah.
That's what I said.
You ask me.
I throw the ball to who?
Naturally.
Now you ask me.
You throw the ball to who?
Naturally.
That's it.
That's what I said. Whoever it is drops the ball and the guy runs to second. Who picks up the ball and throws it to what? What throws it to I don't know? I don't know. Throws it back to tomorrow? Triple play. Now another hitter gets up and puts a long fly ball to be caught. Why? I don't know. He's on third and I don't give a darn.
What?
I said I don't give a darn.
Oh, that's our shortstop.
You still don't get it?
Who's on first?
Guys, you're gonna have to cut him some slack. He's had four concussions.
Alright, let's move on.
Okay,
right.
Good.
We're in the last leg of our performance tonight. We have three very, very, very good acts to close us out. And they were actually all performed last night at Student Showcase. So, let's put our hands together for the first act, Lindsay and Chris singing a duet.
Little more time, oh wait, just wait.
that. Either or. Marry well, social world, businessman, clever girl. Or pin the future on the boy I love. What kind of life am I dreaming of? I say, gimme, gimme.
Give me that thing called love.
Thank you, guys.
Have a great night.